49.
You never lost a fight.
Never lost a fight.
Who do you think would have given you the toughest fight of them?
The toughest fight would be the man who's the hardest to knock out, whether he's got a style. And a fellow who had no style, just a bull, who was Rocky Marciano, he would be the most trouble, I think.
Rocky Marciano!
It's more of a Spartan's life. There were some people who said I led the life of a religious monk.
Spartan picks up the count. It's 10 and out for Rex Lane, who hasn't moved a muscle. He's really out. Hard left hook sends Lewis sprawling to the canvas. Another left crumples Lewis. A blazing right. Lewis sails through the rope.
I was like one of those animals that was so happy to get out of a cage.
Marciano just kept coming. He hurt your arms. He could take everything.
Beauty, just not the same arm.
You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
I always had the feeling that I couldn't be knocked out.
And you never were.
And I never was.